Welcome to Spellbinders September 2023 Wax Seals of the Month called Fall Meadow. Set up your wax seal warmer and add 4 wax beads. Wait for the wax to melt and pour it onto your silicone mat. Stamp your wax seal design and let it sit on the wax for a few seconds to cool. Next, let's mix some colors. Add 3 gold beads and 2 copper beads. Mix the wax in the spoon to create a new color wax. Now let's try 1 copper and 2 pearl white beads to create a slightly different color again. So mix the colors together and pour them onto your mat to stamp. Keep experimenting with different colors of wax until you find something that you really like. Use a deco color gold marker to highlight your seal design. Now, let's dress up the envelope. First, dry emboss the envelope flap. Use a wet baby wipe to wet the outside of the flap. Do not wet the other side with the adhesive. Place the envelope inside the 3D embossing folder and partially emboss it to add embossing just to the flap. Add glue and adhere to your seal. And enjoy! Thanks for joining Spellbinders Club, kids. Have fun creating!